Notre Dame men's soccer hosted the quarterfinal round of the ACC tournament against the 8th seed Virginia Cavaliers at Alumni Stadium on Sunday. In the 27th minute, Evan Pankin crossed the ball to Leon Brown, who snuck it past the Cavalier keeper to score the Irish's first goal. The Irish would strike again in the 34th minute when freshman Brandon Aubrey was able to secure the rebound off of a cross from Patrick Hodan and put the ball in the back of the net.
We got the two goals when we had the wind in the first half, and the whole team just worked phenomenally hard. It was just the effort that was put out there just to keep the game alive for us was terrific.
15 minutes into the second half, the Irish would strike again and score their third goal off of a shot from Patrick Hodan. Senior keeper Patrick Wall tied a career high of 8 saves. The Irish win 3-0.
Just listening to some of the results, I think Syracuse, I understand, are through, and Louisville are through, and we're through. So it's almost like an old Big East Final Four. So that's funny that The three Big East teams are all actually in the Final Four.
The Irish will play Clemson on Friday in the semifinal round of the ACC tournament in Cary, North Carolina. For Fighting Irish Digital Media, I'm Jessica Smetana. Go Irish!